had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Good man died. His family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Blood crawls my garden.
Some kindness to my little ones, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Thank you. Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so.
Little now give me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you got my research.
In belong. They are weak, but he... is strong.
I'm just lonely.
Monster.
You don't!
I don't know! Get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrieta heat. Put your weapons in the Numo, and then I'll let you in.
If that's the price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
In like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it. came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep, so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the role of him. Straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Hey, over here!
In the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our respect.
Time for Betty Bye, Mr. B.
Plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Hey,
Is it time again already?
Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new boat. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I've got the security system in this joint half, so those turrets won't fight. Come on up to my office.
Julie, we made a business deal, you Gemini, did we not? Money change test. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership of civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Out into the back in the swamp.
If the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced-up morons. I've cracked the Vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Judgmental.